Gearbox.
Info stockade. Damn it! That doesn't want us too close to you. Frick, that plan to get to the stockade?
Blow stuff up, that's my plan. Vault Hunter, get the Sawtooth Cauldron. To the info stockade, but they'll need some better firepower. You're gonna steal some explosives for them. get to where Sawtooth bandits are keeping the bombs, you gotta go through Guano Grotto. You'll have to push through a buttload of Sawteeth, but hell, wouldn't be any fun otherwise, right? My slayers have been fighting the Sawteeth for years. These bastards handed dozens of Vault Hunters to Jack once the pay got good enough. You kill them all, Vault Hunter, and you smile while you do it.
Tell your friends, Marcus Munitions. Out of the way. Yes, most of my merchandise was ripped from the hands of dead adventurers.
Talk to me, Angel. I need a Vault Hunter, and I need him yesterday.
I found someone with great potential. His name is Zero, or at least he's called that. No one knows his real name, and...
No. Next! I hate those mysterious warrior types. You know, 9 times out of 10, there's nothing actually special about them. Who else you got?
Playing Zero surveillance footage.
Slag, you freak!
Leaves falling from trees. Snow drifting onto the ground. Life leaving your corpse.
Did that guy just speak in haiku?
Thank you.
94 Domo charges if you want to get into the info stockade and find the warrior.
You got.
Take the elevator to get to where they're stored.
Why are you so mean? You don't give me a damn one.
look, everybody! It's a witty bitty slab trying to use our elevator! Get him!
Give you up.
this mortar off so he'll take the elevator down. The Boombringer! Mortar's prized buzzard! Go find it!
When you think murder, think Marcus Munitions. Nothing like a good sale. Two words, my friend. No refunds.
Only basic had been this easy.
More frogs!
This takes me back. Last time I was here, I had Tiny Tina riding piggyback, right? Throwing grenades at the Sawteeth while I punched them in the red mist. The looks on their faces. Oh, I've killed a lot of people.
Hey, do me a favor. You think about how all of Roland's training and all his experience counted for nothing once he met me. And ask yourself, if I can kill the wise leader of the Crimson Raiders without breaking a sweat, how hard will it be to kill a psychotic bandit king and a drunken fucking sniper?
I can feel this thing around my neck sapping me dry. So long as there's a bullet left in your gun, promise me you'll make Jackson pay.
No.